However, yes, I'm here. Welcome back to another video. And today we are gonna be completing of the Temple of Doom. Now, before we continue, I actually want to start off a new counter. That's right, freeing those slaves. No, short round! Wait, is it just me and Willie? Oh, it's just me and Willie this time. I got last time it was me and Short Round, this time it's just... Well, Indy and Short Round, this time it's Indy and Willie. For some reason, I don't know what it is, but this game just looks so much more smooth. Could just be me. Probably is just me, but oh well. And something I just realized, I think I was supposed to use Willy to go up and get that, but I think I glitched it. So, never mind. Indy's using it. Okay, now I am actually going to share a little secret with y'all. Whenever I said the last time I played this was around 7 years ago, I lied. Well, I was half lying, but still technically lying. I did actually play this at the end. I'm in, like, the start of summer of last year. But I got to this level, and then I just kind of got bored. So, yeah. I lied, y'all, but I didn't. So, like, after this or the next level, I am going to have an unknown experience with this. Oh, yeah. Something I actually... Oh, my God, here, I have crossbows. Something I actually did learn was that this is a prequel to The Raiders of the Lost Ark, so, yeah, that's nice. Oh, that's one slave freed. Child labor, am I right? That would have been so much better if I actually said it first try. Well. Don't tell me sponsor. Okay. Right there. Where do I put it? I mean, there's just a green tile there. Don't see any green tiles over here. Oh, there. Okay. How do I get it over there? Oh! Okay, hold on. I have an idea. It's big brain time. That's right. Here we go. It's puzzling time. Alright. There we go. Boom. Now I have to find a wrench. We'll just simply... Yep, that's all I had to do. That is literally all I had to do. Just punch it. Oh, boss fight time? Maybe? Please? Hopefully? Mm-hmm! Bam! Boom! Oh. Oh, it's a healing potion, I think. Oh, or a super strength potion. Well, he's bigger, so...
Yep.
Get this stupid wrench off of me. I don't need that wrench. Oh, it didn't even hit him. What the heck? Okay. I should probably try to free short round. Yo, short round, you're free! Short round, save us short round! Oh, he's a midget as well. Alright. Oh, he just disappeared. He just... How does that work? Yo, what's up, my dudes? Oh. Get the drop on him. Yeah, that's right. Bam. Oh, so he has two hearts out of time. All right. Okay, yeah, I get that. Oh my god, here, okay. Let's go, yeah! Boom! Bam! Bam! Can't escape from this beating! Yeah, that's right. That's right, can't escape. Alright, Indy, whip his butt. And whenever he throws a super long bomb, how is his accuracy so good? Oh, and I already got short round, so. That's nice. Also, those are healing and damaging bombs. Oh, okay. Oh, boom. Bam! Right in the kisser! Right in the kisser! Oh, but we still have this guy. Hey, there we go. Please don't tell me that's the remainder of the boss fight. Yep, that is the remainder of the boss fight. And yeah, I'm gonna assume that's a dead man. The slave stole his hat. That sounded so wrong. You should leave me. We should go, No, we still have to kick their keisters. We still have to kick their keisters. What? Why did I find that hilarious? I don't know. Yeah, Indy, we gotta kick their keisters in. Let's go, boom, 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 boom. Hold on, is this just my cart? Yep, it's just my cart. My favorite playable character, my cart. Oh my god, I killed him. No, I missed it. Dang it. Okay. Bam! Oh, it's gonna take a while. Is that think they were? Oh no. Oh my god, there's five of them! Well, more of this awesome section. There's not a fifth one. Is that it? I don't know. Oh, okay. Oh, okay, there it is. I just had to kill him. Okay. Just gotta let it loop one more time. Here we go. Bam! That's right. Oh, there's the Mr. Man dude. Battle on the bridge. Oh crap. Okay, there's another chase scene. Yep, battle on the bridge. Okay, there's another chase scene, like in first level. Ow. Yo, short round, hurry up, man! Oh crap. I said crap. We can continue with the bridge battle. Oh my god. Oh my god, guys, look! Scary man! Where's Indy? Here I am. Bam! Boom! Bam! Bam! Boom! Swing! Slice! Slice! Okay, he's buff. There we go. All right. Yeah, we'll still take out one of these. Indy missed the first time, but he won with the second. Let's get a short round of sword, eh? Get away from my son! Or whatever you are, I don't really pay attention to the Indiana Jones lore. No, can I just kill them and take their crossbows? Like, that would seem better. Yo, short round. Wake up, man. Oh. short round of turn. And let's just cut this rope. Here we go. Let's give Indy another turn to be choked. Oh my god! Why are there so many swordsmen? Yeah, I think the bridge would have fallen apart, like, way later than that. Alright. And that's how he dies. By alligators. Did he just backflip? Oh, yes, you brought peace to our land, thank you.
Yes, namaste. Oh, yeah, namaste. Sorry, that was a little party, man.
Oh yeah, here's the potato. Oh yes, the potato is bringing life to our area. Oh man. Come on, man. I was about to kiss your like mom or something. Oh no, I'm not caught up on the internet. Or man, it's not like I'll see another woman like in like a year from now. But already. Okay. Alright, okay, thank y'all guys for watching. Next week I will be covering... What is this movie? The Last Crusade. And, yeah. I will see y'all guys next week. And... Goodbye.